There we go. Got it back on. I'm gonna go up this little bit instead. Made it with only one roll. And luckily the roll was in a way that I could get myself going again. At least I won't be coming back through this way. Oh, I didn't realize I went straight over their table. Pretty strong table. As I was approaching that, I was thinking, there's a little bit of a cliff there, isn't there? There was, and I survived.
Thank you.
So now, how am I gonna get back to the garage? Well, the trailer store. Oh, there's a trailer store there. Awesome. Was there a... I see what that road's like. I don't know if I've driven along there yet. Hey there, Coven Towns Trader. Tratior, or however you say it. Yeah, it is quite a few rolls. The total is for the whole game so far, so that's not just in Taymyr, that's including Alaska and Michigan. And like 200 hours of gameplay. Yeah. Yeah, when I started the stream today, I was commented that I probably should have started the roll counter for each new area. So I restarted it when I started Alaska, then restarted again when I started Taymyr. Yeah, it looks like I might. What I might do though, I'll go out to the left a bit more. All I'm doing is trying to get to sell this trailer, so... That was a bit of my problem. Yeah, I know the mud's terrible. Seems to be much better out here. Oh yeah, yeah, I've got the scout fuel trailer on the back as well, so. I've got to sell that trailer as well. I always like to have fuel near me if I am able to. Okay, no problem. Have a good day and thanks for dropping by. Good to meet someone new again. Hope to see you again. It's still daytime for me. It's only just past 4 o'clock. So, thanks for the follow. I don't know why I only played the sound. It didn't show in chat either. It didn't show the... thing on screen. I'll have a look at that in a minute. Oh, that one's not the exit. This next one over is. I'm confused why Streamlabs didn't even post in chat for the follow there. At least I'm almost back at the garage and I can sell these trailers and... then move on to selling the last trailer I have. That I can't sell in this area. which is on Zimnogorsk. I've got a track out there as well. And I've got the Tataran out there. What's the Tataran doing? Oh yeah, that's right. I had to help a truck with it. Actually, I won't do this one just yet. Good. I am facing the right way, good. For a second there, I was thinking that I was completely out of fuel here. I'm glad that was wrong though. Come on. There we go, now I'm moving a bit. When everybody's thinking that you're just chasing, forget it. When everybody out Hopefully I can get through here. I do have the snorkel on, I believe, so yeah, I've got the snorkel. And it's doing that damn thing again. The only way I know to fix it is to exit the game and reload the game. I think I have to. Causes mayhem. We could change the world, change times, rearrange them. Staying on pace, running the race. Life is a chase. I don't want a place. I want to be first. Work till it hurts. Dehydrated thirst till I'm in a hearse. High ambitions in the right mind can take you so far. It's like you lived a few lifetimes. Just had to wait for Steam to realize the game had shut to load it up again. Always happens that when I restart because of that problem, that I always have the problem that buttons do different things too. Yeah. Like to the button I use to put the lights on, usually you need to put the left trigger in for changing gears, because I'm using the steering wheel, and triangles usually to attach the winch. But because I reset the game because of that problem, triangle is trying to put diff lock on. Circle, which usually detaches the winch, is doing the lights without me needing to push any other buttons. Now, I don't know why. Why was my handbrake on? I was about to say, I don't know why I'm not moving. Handbrake will do that. But I also remember this car doing much better than this.
Truly know me, she just wants to show me, take it real slowly, she
almost onto the road. So strange that when you try to winch, the first winch point is not often in front of you. Although there could be winch points in front of you. Yay, I made it to this road. Now to get around and sell this trailer. And there we go. We are on to Kola Peninsula.